What's going on, guys? I'm going to do a little product overview. This is not a review by any means. This is just a little overview of something that I got. Actually, I got it for free. I got one of these Spec Ops Combat Master Knives. Now, how I got this was I ordered up a Bussy Combat Knife a little while ago. And they sent this in the package for free. I didn't have to pay for it, or I didn't pay for it. I didn't order it. It was just in the box when I opened it up. So I don't know if it was a mistake. I assume it was a mistake, but you know, whatever, not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. I obviously accepted their gift, quote unquote. And here it is right here. I haven't done anything with it. I haven't taken the product info off, you know, USA Strong, made in the USA. Got a couple websites there, Spec Ops brand and TexasHuntCo.com. I've been to Spec Ops brand. I've never been to Texas HuntCo.com, whatever. Spec Ops brand, smarter, stronger, better, on the body, on the weapon, on the move. There you go. This will fit blades up to 8 inches long. Made in the USA. There you go. Combat Master. It's got this big diagram here showing you all the good stuff it comes with. Split belt loop advantage. Now, I can speak to that. The split belt loop is actually really good thing to have if you're going to run something off your belt. It is, it's all Velcro right in here. So if you're running a Velcro line belt, which I kind of hope you are, this is a really, really good system for hanging your shit off your belt. Got this little utility pouch here. And so on here, I got my Leatherman Wave. It fits right in there, no problem. I'm sure any type of pistol magazine will fit in there. A double stack, single stack, I'm pretty sure. If you need that sort of stuff, you know, I'm gonna be combat ready at all times, right? You know, that sort of thing. Now, I got a couple knives here that we'll test out here. And this is just a sort of a plasticky, it's not Kydex, it's kind of a plastic insert. You can remove this and clean it. And it says it'll fit up to an 8-inch blade, but we'll just try this one here. I got my Bussy Combat Badger Attack. Tactical, I should say. Fits right in there, no problem. And there you go. It's not going anywhere in there. This thing right here, this loop here is adjustable, so any size knife will fit. So you can really adjust it to whatever knife you want to put in there. Like I said, anything up to 8 inches will fit in there. You know, within a reasonable width or whatever. Now, here's the knife that I purchased to get the thing. I got this Bussy Team Gemini here. This is not my knife. I got this for, I think it was an anniversary present, or it was a Christmas present. I don't remember exactly. This knife is on loan. Sunshine's knife. I'm probably going to get in trouble for not knowing when I got it or why I got it. Now, I'm not going to adjust it, but you can see it fits right in there, no problem. This is a really nice knife, by the way. This is the same knife that Daryl uses in The Walking Dead, in case you were wondering. Now, am I going to use this sheath? Probably not, to be honest with you. It is kind of cool to get something like this for free. Like I said, it's probably a mistake. But, you know, like I said, I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. I have, you know, we have custom Kydex. We have custom leather for each. And here, I'll shove the Badger Attack right into the leather holster there. I shouldn't say holster, I should say sheath. Fits in there nice and good. But if you guys have a whole ton of knives and you don't want to go around paying the price for a proper knife sheath, and I do say proper because, you know, like I said, these are custom made to fit each knife, this Spec Ops thing might be for you. I don't know. Maybe go and check it out. I think they make another size. I don't know if it's bigger or smaller or whatever. And I think they also use, I think they make a sheath that does not have this utility pouch on it. I don't think that it costs quite as much. as this one. I have no idea what the price is on this. Back in the day, I tried to get John over at Tactical Gearhead to do a review of this because I was actually thinking about buying one. He never did. I don't know. I thought it would be a pretty good review for his channel. But, like I said, that Tactical Gearhead is pretty much abandoned now. John's over at Bookworms, all reading books and whatnot. And, yeah, Tactical Gearhead appears to be on hiatus, but I thought that would have been a good video, but I guess I gotta make it myself. Anyway, guys, check it out there. Spec Ops brand Combat Master. Combat Master utility knife sheath. Up to 8 inches of goodness. Made in the USA. Right there. So that's always good. I'm sure there's all kinds of different things that I didn't mention about it. Like, these are mil-spec grommets on here. This is 550 cord. This is some sort of tie-down thing. There's all types of things I didn't touch on, but whatever. You get the idea. It's a knife sheath. Fit anything up to 8 inches. So if you're interested, check it out. If not, oh well.